Lady Antebellum was the big winner tonight with 5 Grammy Awards. Rapper Eminem, the big shocker, winning only 2 despite 10 nominations. CBS 2's Doreen Branson is live at the Staples Center with highlights and backstage coverage we're seeing for the very first time. Doreen.
Well, a very, very heavy, heavy rotation tonight. We had a very Darrison, but let's go ahead, Terrace Chase English for the bit. They had the pit.
Oh my God.
Grammy goes to...